out of the SAC with last week's win over Northside. Chris Johnson, the Homestead Spartans, in the driver's seat. 5-0 in conference. He was honored for his 300th win. And then Luke Goody goes out, and then they're celebrating on the bench. We're talking the grenade celebration. You saw it on our Team of the Week segment. And then Sam Buck nails the three as Homestead jumps out to a 9-0 lead. Northrop not giving up. Isaac Anderson has been a bright spot for Northrop this season. Then Kamani Smith with the three. Now Northrop off that shot, up 22-20 in the second quarter. But Oni Ezekudo, how good has he been? You saw the crossover for three. Take another look at it as Homestead stays unbeaten in conference, 63-58. It was a tight ball game in Aboitiz.